his thirst. A fountain spring appeared before him, and his heated breath brushed through the cool mist. A liquid voice called, "Son of Gods, drink from my spring." The water tasted strangely sweet. Behind him, a voice called again. He turned and saw her in a glowing mist alone. As he gazed, her eyes were filled with the darkness of the lake. He shall be one. He shall be joined as one. Wait for me, cold-blooded woman, your thirst is done. Touch the spring.